It is a fish. That's a big ass fish, dude. Way over there. I'm talking about huge, man. I thought it was a log or something. That's a big ass fish. Come on, you son of a bitch. I got him. Yeah. He's like freaking 40 inches, man.
I saw it from way back there, so it came out of
the channel. Yeah, I thought it was a log, man.
It was a log.
I made about 100 casts to him. I had to work it real slow. He ain't fighting. He's freaking too big and he's in too shallow of water. On my ultralight setup too. Golly. Yeah. Come on, you lazy dude, make a run or something. Golly. I kind of don't know what to do. You gonna go get something to eat? We'll see you in a little while.
Net?
I don't know if he'll fit in the net. Hey, go that way, buddy. We need to go that way. Pull me over there. Golly. Get over here. Oh, I got him. I got him, Tom.
Got him?
Yeah. Jeez, man. Son of a gun. Ooh. Golly. Never had anything this big in my kayak before. I've caught them like this in a boat years ago, but jeez, man, wasn't much of a fight. I can't hold him up. You alright, dude? I don't think he's tired because he didn't fight. He's like, yeah, I'm too old for that shit. You gonna be okay? I'm fixing to leave, man. We gotta go catch some reds. Yeah, he good. Moseying along all slow, like he was when I seen him.